To survive this test, you have to keep your egg babies from breaking for 1 week. Any cracks, you fail.
Oh, I love eggs.
Give it, Flame Boy. First, I'm going to revamp you total makeover.
Easiest assignment ever. Deuce, do your thing. Excellent. That'll wear off in a week, right?
Yep.
Maybe you should switch partners.
Why would you say that?
Everyone knows sea monsters are bad parents.
Not true. That's an old fisherman's tale.
7 days, no cracks, or you fail.
He's just been amphibian. Well, we'll show him. We'll be the most fantastic parents ever.
Aha! A crack! You fail!
Crikey! I don't understand. We did everything right.
Where did you get these?
Gargoyle nest, top of the library.
Hey, ours is the only one that hatched.
I knew we'd make great parents.
Into clean green fuel.
Wow! It must be
Ghoulia's.
Wrong. Mine. This, whatever, Mahiki, will make me the queen of the Mad Science Fair.
The throne will be mine.
Cleo, that's not a throne. Cha! I think I know what a throne looks like.
The effects of water on toilet paper. Oh, Ghoulia, how can you let Cleo rip you off?
You gotta stand up for yourself.
Yeah, you're not Cleo's servant.
Right?
It's an injustice. You gotta take action. Cleo is heading for a fall.
Thank you. Yes, my project is superior.
The throne is mine!
Cleo, that's not a throne.
It's me science project. A rehydration chamber. Say goodbye to dry skin.
Not funny.
I hope she's wearing her freaky and fabulous all-day waterproof mascara. Because this could go on all day.
Why not choose both?
We're both totally will, you know.
Talking about boys?
Not this time.
The new movie is coming out. Twihard?
Actually, Twihard 3, Twihotter, The Final Sparkle. I've seen the first two like 1,000 times each. How many times have you seen it?
Oh, I've never seen a movie.
Come on.
What's the malfunction? 16 days old, never had an opportunity.
Ghouls, we have a mission.
To the auditorium.
Hey, out of the way, a situation coming through. Here's the first movie, making up. The second movie, the keychain.
It is critical that Frankie's first movie experience be perfect. Draculaura, you plug in the projector. Laguna, turn up the sound.
I'll handle the woofers.
Don't forget the popcorn.
Oh, the tissues.
Can I help?
No, no, don't lift a finger.
Just enjoy the movie.
Hey, guys, I do know a little about electricity, and, that looks like you're about to overload the...
Ah! How are we going to watch the movie?
Yeah, I was totally sparking at the bolts to see it.
What?
Contact! How's the movie?
Awesome! You are gonna love it!
This makes 1,001. This old book that tells about vampires, and guess what?
Come on, I already know the facts of vampire life.
It says that you can turn into a bat.
Hey, I've never seen you do that.
Well, it says that you'll be able to change when you're old enough.
Oh, I'm old enough. I do it all the time.
Show us!
What? Now? Okay, but, I need some privacy. I'll be up in the belfry, you know. Where the bats are. Smooches,
I've never transformed in my life. Think like a bat. Think like a bat.
I'm a bat. Now!
No use. I'll never change.
Draculaura? She did it!
Bat. Bat.
Today was so much fun.
You changed back!
You were amazing!
Whole class, and you got the only A.
You totally rocked it!
No idea what's going on.
I wasn't sure I could make the track meet because my little brother bit my leg, but that's not gonna stop me. I'm totally running, and I'm gonna win.
She will not win. I was running unopposed in the Scream Queen election. I think a little campaign gossip will ensure that I get all the votes. Claudine, outstanding in a field, got a major case of carnivorous fleas and is out of the running. Save your vote.
And so no one knows I started it. Aha! Don't tell anyone. I know just the gossip ghoul to deliver the message.
Send! Oh my! This is huge! I gotta tell everyone! Wait, I can't. I shouldn't. I want to, but I can't. Maybe just Frankie. She's not just anyone.
So cute! Send. It doesn't make much sense. Send to anyone. Well, okay. Voltage! My bad. Texting and walking. Send to all.
Thanks to the best viral text campaign in Monster High history, the winner of Scream Queen is Claudine Wolf.
What? How could this happen?
Everybody voted for her. How to choose? Claudine, outstanding in her field. We'll have a school carnival, free if you vote.
Wow, can you believe it, Cleo? I wasn't even running.
Brothers, so two centuries ago. Justin Bider, delicious. He burns. Ignored.
Hey, ladies, check me. I'm on fire today.
Conceited mutt.
Get over yourself, Heath. You're not that fast, Heath. I got more hustle in one claw than you got in your whole body.
Whoa, my ears are burning. Don't you know girls are too delicate for track? No competition.
You did not just say that to me today.
I could totally burn past you on the track.
Bring it, Sparky.
First one around the track twice wins. Loser cleans the pit of horror.
It's on.
Here, hold my purse and my books, my earrings, laptop, phone, makeup bag, all my bracelets.
Hey, Claude, aren't you gonna stay and see me flame past your little sister?
Oh, bro, I can't watch this. You had to choose today?
I'll come by every afternoon to laugh at you.
Hit it, ghouls.
Bet you didn't realize it was a full moon tonight.
Me and my ghouls will come and visit you every afternoon.
flame retardants.
According to my horoscope, I'm going to meet the perfect guy today. Handsome, chiseled, solid, and dependable.
Ooh,
it says he'll be the first monster that you gaze when your eyes leave this page. That's the guy. How do I look?
Amazing.
Gorgeous.
You always do.
I know, right? It's a curse.
Where'd he go?
Bat. It says if I don't meet him before the end of school, it won't come true. 2 minutes until the final bell. Ghouls,
stop him.
All over it. He went this way.
Sphinx, heading for the boys' locker. We'll lose him.
Frankie, redirect. I'm going to work on plan B.
I'm on it.
I got this. Froggies.
Did we get him? That was worth a go.
Okay, I'm coming.
If he steps outside the school, then we're too late.
What's plan B?
You are.
Yeah, and then I said, come on, not even ghosts wear white after Slaver Day. As if. But the lady said they only have it in white. Oh, my horoscope was totally right. You are the perfect guy. Such a good listener.
Awesome!
Not! I deserve better! I studied all night!
Mr. Rudder never gives A's. There's nothing you can do.
Wrong. It belonged to Pharaoh, not a lot in common. It gives me the power of persuasion.
Should you be messing around with that, Cleo?
Didn't your dad say that all those ancient idols are cursed?
I've got this. Mr. Rudder, I totally did the work to perfection. Why didn't I get an A?
I don't give A's.
But I deserve an A plus.
You deserve an A plus.
Gotta be a downside.
Seems fishy.
Might come back to bite ya.
Please. I got this.
Oh, no, way too crowded.
Oh, we'll be late for class.
Wanna bet? I could learn to love this power.
Tonight's homework? Have fun.
Cleo's been working that idol like a credit card with no limits.
Yeah, but what happens when the bill comes?
A flawless day. You ghouls fussed about nothing. There is no curse of the idol. I told you I got it. What? What's wrong?
You don't got it.
Monster, monster, high, monster, monster, high. Can't be shy, monster.